Wafi the God, Free Knowledge Radio, with something fresh off the press. Check this out. Ugh.
Girl, you can look good. Like, boy, that girl look boy you. Listen, y'all, did y'all look at the caption? Some of y'all might look at the caption. I just want to share with y'all, and I'm going to say something like this. A lot of y'all, like, you can handle a certain way by a person. It could be a female or a male. And where I come from, like, we call that getting a little girl or a little boy. Like, some of y'all in situations, well, girl, you can look at like, boy, that girl, look boy you. Like, y'all in situations where a bitch handle y'all phone calls a certain type of way. They handle y'all text messages a certain type of way. They talk to y'all a certain type of way. You get lonely because you in a situation in your life where you don't actually cover your bases. So the people treat y'all like kids, like a little girl, like a little boy. One thing you might be down, people will always let you know they in motherfucking control of your necessity. You allow yourself to sit in a space in your life where other people got control of your bases. Y'all understand what I'm explaining? Girl, you can look good. Boy, that girl look boy. Girl, you can look good. Boy, that girl look boy. Girl, you can look good. Boy, that girl look boy. Some of y'all, you ain't going through no real tough time. It ain't no real extreme relationship issue. You just getting look good right now. Like, that hoe just look boy you right now. Like, basically, you ain't got your bread right. You ain't got no real hustle to get out here and get your shit together. So you rely on another motherfucker for your basics. Meaning you sit around for another bitch to feed you, for another bitch to provide shelter over your head, for another bitch transportation. Girl, you ain't look boy you, but they look girl you. Meaning y'all be calling this look boy, you have somebody, you gotta wait for them to pay for something. You keep y'all their number and shit, and they ignore your ass or text you back when they want to. Act like you was going, or they might pick up the phone and hit your ass with a nasty response. Like, what? Shit, a nigga busy right now. Damn, you gonna keep calling the bitch about them $100? I'm saying, though, what the fuck you got going? Like, y'all be getting look good, like, look boy. Girl, you getting look good. Boy, that girl look boy you. Girl, you getting look good. Y'all be in these situations where another bitch be in control of how y'all eat. That ain't adult behavior. Girl, you can look good. Everybody go through their down spiral. Boy, they like you shit. But a lot of y'all sitting around, man, and you begging a bitch. Look girl, you a look boy, you cause all you doing is begging. Begging. And begging don't mean you actually verbally coming out saying, can you pay my light bill? Can you give me some money for food? Can you help me with kids and this? Begging be when y'all sit around and you don't try to go get it yourself. So that means you expect it to come from somewhere else because you ain't expecting the kids to starve. You ain't expecting for the water to get cut off. You ain't expecting for the light to get cut off. So clearly, you're begging. You're waiting around for someone else to come up with the money or the resources for the necessities that you and your kids running up for creating. Girl, you can look girl. Boy, that girl look boy you. Girl, you can look girl. Boy, that girl look boy you. Girl, you getting look girl. Y'all hear what I'm telling y'all? Y'all getting look boy and look girl. And I'm here to tell y'all, I don't give a fuck what a bitch tell y'all. I don't care how nice, I don't support if a bitch tell y'all. When a bitch gotta sit around and support you like you a child, you will get look girl or look boy. Y'all hear me? Girl, this is why some of y'all get talked to when you get talked. Boy, that girl, a lot of y'all, you let a bitch know too much about what you need to fix about your baby. Y'all be out here looking for relationships and shit and don't got y'all self together. Then you feel some type of way when a bitch little boy and little girl to you. Nah, you should be home somewhere trying to figure out your finances instead of out here trying to get a nigga to make you the center of his attention. Girl, not a nigga little girl in your ass. You wait around, you can't look for $1. The nigga told you to go get $100. You wanna be $100. Now you walk around mad, making subliminal Facebook posts about how people say they gon' do stuff. Girl, you can't look for it. Bitch, if you get up and move your feet and do it for your motherfucking stuff, cause those are your necessities, boy, you wouldn't be getting a little girl right now. Some of y'all dudes, y'all be sitting around, man, I can't stand what niggas got some shit to go do, and the bitch can't get in a ride. Bitch won't pull up, old hoe acting funny, boy, that car, look, you making all these indirect and direct posts or whatever the fuck y'all want to call it up, however y'all type y'all shit, but if you just move your feet, my dear, go get your own transportation, or do what you got to come up with some bread to be able to pay somebody to go get you something, you wouldn't be getting a little bored right now. Boy, that girl, look for you. Girl, you getting look good. Boy, that girl look on you. Girl, you getting look good. Boy, that girl look on you. Girl, you getting look good. A lot of y'all whole life a bitch been little boy and little girl in your motherfucking ass. You ain't going through nothing. You letting a bitch treat you like a child because you allowing them to be in control of your motherfucking necessities. Girl, you getting little girl. Boy, that girl look boy. Girl, you getting little girl. Boy, that girl look boy. Y'all better get y'all close about y'all self. I be telling y'all in multiple lies there's too much motherfucking bread out here for a bitch to sit around and make excuses. Y'all hear me? If you can't find no job, bitch, you better create some work. You better sell something. You better do something. You better go out and try to get involved in what the fuck's already going on. It's a lot of money moving around. It's a lot of resources, a lot of shit out here for you to get involved with. A lot of y'all ain't got nothing but excuses, and that's why I'm being treated you like a child. Girl, you can look, girl. Girl, you can look on you. Boy, that girl look on you. Girl, you can look on you. Boy, that girl look on you.
Peace and blessings to the gods and goddesses. Wifey the God, Free Knowledge Radio with something fresh off the press all the time. Peace out to love, Dorsey. Keep coming with that fire. I'm going to keep mixing it up. Peace in them out. Ooh! Wifey the God, Free Knowledge Radio with something fresh off the press all the time. Peace in them out. Ooh.
Girl, you getting little girl. Boy, that girl look boy you.